Hey YouTube, how's it going? This is Jeff for Cars Plus 1220. Today I wanted to do a walk around of my 2007 Suzuki Boulevard M109. This thing is a beast. Large, fast, and in charge. So let's go ahead and get started and we'll do a startup as well. So this is my M109. We can start back here with the monstrous 240 rear tire. We've got the saddlebags on there. Suzuki parts. Real nice bags. This is a shaft driven motorcycle. The M109 symbol there. Step back a little bit. Take a look. There we go. Get some sun in there. That chrome. Is fuel injected as well. This one has the cruise control. It's not perfect, but it helps. Goes up to 150. I haven't had it anywhere near that. Nice big 5.2 gallon tank. Let's give it a start. Nice. I also installed LED lights, LED glow lights. Kind of hard to see in the daytime. Two on the front. Underneath the tank. And at night you can see the ones underneath the bags. Get them off the muffler there. Pretty cool. It's like I said, this thing gets up and goes. I had a Kawasaki Ninja ZX9 before this, and of course those are high revving. They get their power up at the top of the RPMs. This thing pulls from zero. It is so strong. 1783 cc's, I believe. Almost 1800. It's a great bike. Well, I appreciate you guys watching. Comments, likes, shares are appreciated. And we hope to see you again. Have a great day.